been had my back against obstacles. I won't choose the lag. Took way more risks than the others, but I never forget. Though deep in self, for nobody else saw the clue with chance. Still, I advanced in my stance. But now I've been around the way and back. Show they gave me back.
King Drew was some day one story, you know what I'm saying? Really, it came from my last name. I wanted to change my name to show my growth. Everybody in Cali Paul know me as Killer Boy, JJ, or some other name that I had growing up. What my mindset is, my drive, my motivation, everything is on another level. It's on a status of an individual who is aiming to build something great. I wasn't born with a silver spoon, so everything that I have amassed or acquired or aims to do, it requires funds. And just knowing the importance and the unimportance of it, removing myself and remaining humble, I know that that funds and money are tools that I need to be able to build this 1MC empire or to the status that I know it can be. So, yeah, it's very important to know finances. It's very important to know how to budget, make decisions, split second decisions, and trust yourself and know that what you're doing is for the best interest of what you aim to build. Family is the reason why I'm still here. Family is the reason why I exist. It's so big to me. It's my fuel. I'm just a vessel. I'm doing it for them. Family is above everything. I'm just praying that everything that we've done, the moves that we've been making, the blood, sweat, and tears we put into this, is laying a foundation for those individuals years from now. When they see this, it'll motivate them. You know, somebody told them they couldn't do this, they couldn't do that. It's gonna be a beacon. It's like that lighthouse on the sea where you know you lost and you're looking for somewhere to go. You're looking for some land, and that's what 1MC gonna be. It's gonna be that beacon of hope. It's gonna be that light for those individuals who are gonna find their way. So before I get into where you can find my music at or what I got out right now, I gotta do a big shout out to my boy Chris Lawson. He's the engineer behind every project that you will hear going that's out now and going in the future. So big shout out to him, because without him, it won't be possible. Y'all won't be able to hear what I'm about to get y'all right now. So right now we got the Voice out, the Voice EP, streaming on all major platforms. Now make sure y'all got time to go check that out. I sing with Rule of Fire. Just dropped a video on YouTube, at Instagram TV and Vimeo. Hot doing numbers, y'all make sure y'all go check that out too. I have a couple of things I'm aiming to do, but I have to have my process set. So I'ma give y'all me. It's unexpected. You gon' know when you see it. So if you aiming to see what I'm about to give you, then just stay tuned. All you gotta do is follow me on Instagram at @OneKingDrew, and on Twitter at @1_KYNG, and on Facebook at @1KYNG. And I promise you, everything, every question you have and answer you're looking for, you're gonna be able to find it there, but you gotta stay tuned.
Against obstacles, I won't choose the lag. Took way more risks than the others, but I refuse to brag. Though deep in self, for nobody.